going on, YouTube? It's your boy Caprichoso, and today we're gonna be painting my 19-inch rays for my G35. We're gonna be painting them white. And what we're gonna be using today is alcohol, shop rags to prep. I'm gonna be using Rust-Oleum white. It's glossed already, but I'm gonna be adding gloss on top of this paint. Not today, but another day. So stay tuned while you see me prep this wheel to paint.
You know, life ain't tied with a bowl, but it's still a gift though. Yeah, life ain't fair, but it's still good though. It's a blessing just to be here. Everything okay. I know your money hungry, can't wait, cause you ain't eat all day. You gon' lose your mind if you don't get a plate. I understand the ups and the downs, street niggas gon' relate.
See that? All that dirt? That's what you gotta prep before you paint.
I understand the ups and the downs, street niggas gon'.
Clean. So I'm gonna be painting them from the inside and the outside. Quick tip is to put your can of paint inside a bucket of warm water. The spray is better.
Niggas gon' relate, it's a struggle, man. I'm with you all the way. This fall, the soldiers fell victim to the system. Every day that go by, they so close to losing faith. I gotta thank God for everything. It's a miracle how you'll wake up and your dreams right in your face. I woke up in the morning on a cold slab. How the hell I'm in a damn cell? I'm in jail taking cold baths. I went down the wrong path. No, boy, don't go that way. You probably won't last. Before I had the fame, I had the name. I earned my stripes like Adidas. Slime base like I'm Derek Jeter. Growing up with no father, it'll make you evil. How he gonna learn to be a man when he ain't never teach him? Youngin' can't even read, but he tore in the desert eagle. Look how she left, I bet she told you she won't never leave you. The same nigga what?
Alright, we had this, so day one is over. We were able to wipe down the rims, prep them for painting. We were able to give it 2 coats of white gloss on each rim, and so far they look pretty good. Nice and glossy, not so bad. There's one of them right here. That's 2, 3, last one right here. They're nice and glossy, but I'm gonna be giving them 2 more coats of gloss just to make them pop out a little bit more. After that, they're ready to be mounted back, and then gonna be mounting them back on the car. See how they come out. Cut it. 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 Cut it ¿Qué onda, mi gente? It's your boy Caprichoso, and today is day two of painting these rims. And like I told you yesterday, today we're going to be clear coating them today, giving them two coats of clear coat. And the clear coat I'm going to be using today is this Eastwood's European Urethane Clear Coat that I got, which requires this activator or it will not work. Along with that, I'm going to be using paint gun. It's a detail paint gun, a little small cartridge, and hopefully it gives a nice shine, a better shine than the paint that I used yesterday. The paint that I used yesterday, it's gloss white, but it doesn't look that shiny today. So I'm gonna end up giving it two or three coats of clear to make it pop out a little bit more. All right, so we're ready to clear coat now. We have mixed one part activator to two parts clear, mixed it and added it to the hopper. We're ready to paint now.
Never teach him. Youngin can't even read, but he taught in the Desert Eagle. Look how she left, I bet she told you she won't never leave you. The same nigga with hating, I turned into believers. I done made it through the rain and I ain't called FEMA. I know your money hungry, can't wait, cause you ain't eat all day. You gon' lose your mind if you don't get a plate. I understand the ups and the downs, street niggas gon' relate. It's a struggle, man, I'm with y'all all the way.
After that first coat, we let it sit for 10 minutes. Let it dry a little bit, and then we go to the second coat. We're back. 10 minutes later, they're ready for the second coat. And they look shinier than they were before, so I'm happy with that. So after this process, I'm going to be doing the next set. And I'm going to be doing the same process, two coats, 10 minutes apart. After that, gonna leave them overnight, let them dry. Alright, so far so good. Wheels are coming out pretty nice. Letting them dry now. You can see a bit more shine to them. Real nice. So now I gotta let them dry. I might wait a little bit longer, might not mount them right away tomorrow. Might give them a day or two. After that, I'll mount them on, and you'll see the finished product on the car. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Caprichoso, and this is day three of the rim repair paint. And today, I'm gonna be mounting the wheels back on the car, test fitting it, and then I'm gonna be lowering the car once again to the right position or the right height, because I kind of made a mistake and I lifted the car before I actually tried on the rear wheels. So at the moment the car looks like a pretty much like a monster truck. So you can see it's not even stock height, it's a little bit bigger. I made the mistake of putting the springs back on and leaving the coilover or raising the coilovers, and yeah, it looks pretty damn high. So I'm gonna be lowering a bit, and the front looks all right. Looks decent. It should be looking good with the new set of wheels. All right, so now I'm in the process of lowering the car. Gonna be lowering it a fourth of an inch, which is enough. Already test fitted the wheel, and all it needs is a fourth of a drop. Now the rear, that's gonna need a way more, and also I'm gonna remove the spring. I don't know why I put it back, but I put it back and I'm gonna remove it now. So, fourth of an inch, take away the spring and lower it about an inch or so on the rears. That way it'll fit properly. Hopefully it looks good. Alright guys, so the fronts are done. They are lowered enough. It's just a little gap. I'm pretty happy with them. Now we gotta deal with the rears, which as you can see it's a huge gap. So we're gonna fix that real quick. All right, so finally we're done. Finished lowering it. I'd say it's pretty good height right now. I doubt I'll lower it even more because I don't want to start scraping again. I was scraping everywhere. And pretty much it's at a good height right now, as you can see. So front, just a little gap, almost nothing. And then back here, which was the monster truck size height, it's back to normal. So it's lowered again to a decent height, normal height. ¿Qué onda, mi gente? That's the end of our mini project. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel because we're going to be having tons of more stuff.